Oh guys, good morning. Short video, no? I just want to share with you, all of you who gonna be able to watch this video, na sometimes we have to think about our health, no? And health does not comes from food alone. So I have decided na mag low carb guys, kasi mas maraming benefits sa katawan ang low carb. So iwas ako ng rice, kung makakakain man at least mga hindi aabot ng 1 cup, mga 3 to 5 spoonful. And the result after 3 months, no, is sabi nga ni Kuya Jimmy, pumayat daw ako. Not just only that, naging mas magaan ang pakiramdam ko guys, yung kasi gumaan ang katawan ko, nawala yung pananakit ng tuhod ko, at yung paa ko hindi na masyadong stressed, kasi most of the time naglalakad lang tayo, no? So yun po yung aking sinishare sa inyo. Low carb means no rice, less bread or no bread at all. Kanina umaga ang kinain ko is ano lang, tuna, and steamed tuna yun, ano, coming from the mesol, tsaka chicken wings. So sa pagkagay ko, okay lang naman yun, although this is self it's like a DIY diet, no? So try nyo rin. Oh, I know you will feel better, no? Pero kung hindi, kung medyo may masama na pakiramdam ninyo o may dinadamdam na kayo na sakit, you have to consult your doctors. So, pero kung fit ka naman sa palagay mo at wala kang nararamdaman, you can do it for yourself. So yun lang guys. See you next time.